High school soccer under the lights. Colchester looking for their third win of the season, hosting Rutland. In the eighth minute, Adnan Pasic splits the defense with a pass to Matt Godey. Offside's not called. Godey finishes it for the 1-0 lead. Less than 2 minutes later, senior captain Brett Nelson sprints down the sideline, chips it over the keeper's head, gets some help from the defense as well. 2-0 Lakers. Just over a minute after that, Nelson on the set piece. A picturesque feed from his co-captain, Matt Bryant, who's wearing his PF Flyers, heads it home for the 3-0 lead. Later in the half, Nelson again charging, finds a wide open Goody in front, rips it home for the finish. Colchester adds three more goals after that. They blank the Raiders by a final of 7-0.